Have you noticed your oil warning light blinking unexpectedly or your oil gauge fluctuating erratically? These issues could indicate a failing oil pressure sensor, which is a significant concern. A malfunctioning sensor can provide inaccurate readings, potentially masking serious engine problems and leading to costly repairs. In today's video, we will delve into 9 critical symptoms of a faulty oil pressure sensor. We'll explore how to identify each symptom, the underlying causes, and the importance of addressing these issues promptly. Whether you're a seasoned DIY mechanic or simply want to enhance your understanding of your vehicle, this detailed guide will equip you with the knowledge to protect your engine and save money in the long run. Thank you to our loyal subscribers for your continued support, and a warm welcome to our new viewers. We're thrilled to have you join us. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you never miss out on more car maintenance tips. Now, let's jump right in. Number 1. Oil pressure warning light stays on constantly. One of the most common signs of a faulty oil pressure sensor is the oil warning light remaining on, even when oil levels are normal. The sensor might be giving false readings to the engine control unit, ECU, tricking the dashboard into signaling a problem. You may check the dipstick and find everything looks fine, yet the warning persists. This can cause unnecessary stress for the driver and may lead to misdiagnosis. Ignoring a light isn't safe either, as it might also mask a real oil pressure issue. If the sensor is bad, the system won't correctly alert you to true problems. You risk either overreacting or, worse, underreacting. Proper diagnosis is key to avoid unnecessary repairs or damage. Number 2. Oil pressure warning light flickers or blinks. A bad sensor might cause the oil warning light to flicker intermittently while driving or idling. This behavior is especially suspicious if oil levels are full and engine sounds normal. The flickering may become more noticeable during sharp turns, acceleration, or braking. It can confuse drivers and create doubt about whether the engine is truly safe. Often, this is due to erratic voltage signals from the failing sensor. These fluctuations mislead the car's onboard computer, causing inconsistent alerts. If left unchecked, it might eventually desensitize the driver to warnings. It's important to have the sensor inspected before a real issue goes unnoticed. Number 3. Inaccurate or fluctuating oil pressure gauge readings. Vehicles equipped with oil pressure gauges might show abnormal readings due to a faulty sensor. The needle may bounce from low to high with no correlation to actual engine behavior. This can be caused by the sensor's electrical signal breaking down or sending erratic data. A healthy engine generally maintains stable oil pressure across normal RPM ranges. But a bad sensor can make it look like oil pressure is dangerously low or unusually high. This misrepresentation can lead to misjudging the engine's health. It may also cause mechanics to pursue problems that don't actually exist. Replacing the sensor often restores gauge stability. Number 4. Engine ticking or knocking sounds if the sensor fails to warn you. In some cases, a bad oil pressure sensor may not alert you when oil pressure is actually low. This means the engine could run with insufficient lubrication. When oil isn't flowing properly, metal parts begin to grind, leading to ticking or knocking noises. These sounds are often the first physical symptoms of trouble under the hood. Unfortunately, by the time they appear, damage may already be underway. That's why a malfunctioning sensor is a real risk. It gives a false sense of security. You won't know the oil is low until your engine starts crying for help. Replacing the sensor can help ensure future warnings are timely. Number 5. Illuminated check engine light, CEL. In some vehicles, a failing oil pressure sensor can trigger the check engine light. The ECU may detect that the sensor is sending faulty or illogical signals. If the sensor is shorting internally or showing voltages outside of expected range, the CEL comes on. This general warning requires a diagnostic scan to identify the specific issue. If the code refers to oil pressure circuit performance, the sensor is a likely culprit. While cells can relate to dozens of issues, oil pressure faults shouldn't be ignored. Driving with unknown oil conditions risks engine health. A diagnostic scan will reveal if the sensor is at fault. Number 6. Oil leaks from the sensor area. Physically inspecting the oil pressure sensor might reveal signs of leakage. Over time, a bad sensor can develop cracks in its body or seals, allowing oil to seep through. This might not be a major leak, but it can create a mess and eventually affect sensor function. Oil residue around the sensor or dripping beneath it is a red flag. In some cases, leaking oil can even interfere with the sensor's electrical connections. That further worsens signal accuracy and reliability. If the leak is external and visible, it's often easier to diagnose than internal failures. Replacing the sensor usually fixes both the leak and data issues. Number 7. Poor engine performance or stalling, rare but possible. While not common, a faulty oil pressure sensor can sometimes send erratic signals that affect engine performance. This is more likely in newer cars where oil pressure data is integrated into fuel management or variable valve timing systems. When the ECU receives incorrect oil pressure info, it might adjust engine behavior unnecessarily. This can lead to stalling, reduced power, or rough idling. Although rare, it becomes a concern in high-tech engines. Drivers might experience unexpected performance dips with no visible warning. Once the sensor is replaced, normal engine behavior is typically restored. Number 8. Failure to start after engine shutoff. In certain vehicles, especially those with advanced engine management, a completely failed oil pressure sensor might prevent the engine from starting. If the ECU believes there's no oil pressure or detects a sensor short, it may block ignition as a safety feature. This is a precaution to avoid running the engine dry. The car may crank but refuse to fire up, with no clear mechanical issue. After replacing the sensor, the vehicle starts up normally. Though not every car has this failsafe, it's important to rule out sensor faults when dealing with starting issues, especially if all other major systems check out fine. Number 9. Intermittent oil pressure readings after engine warm-up. A bad oil pressure sensor may function normally when the engine is cold but act erratically once the engine reaches operating temperature. Heat can exacerbate internal electrical faults or sensor degradation, causing inconsistent readings only after warm-up. Drivers might notice stable pressure initially, then sudden drops or fluctuations after 10 to 20 minutes of driving. This makes diagnosis tricky because the issue hides during short trips or when the engine is cool. Over time, thermal stress can damage the sensor's internal circuitry or seal. These temperature-related faults are common in aging sensors. If symptoms appear only when the car is hot, the sensor could be the hidden culprit. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more car care tips. Got questions or symptoms we didn't mention? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and remember, drive smart, stay safe, and take care of your car.